drink if you got some.
You guys need to speak up, I can barely hear.
True, the like a drink if you is got pretty loud. Some. Yeah, same here.
I'll take some of that, is that ale you got over there?
Yeah, we have Bakura ale. Well, outsourced and then stored on Bakura.
I'll take a Bakura.
Is there anything local?
Local? I got soda.
Yeah, sure, I'll take one of those.
I guess it was nothing.
How much will that be?
How much?
2 and 12.
2 and 12?
Yep. 12 for the out. And 2 for the sip.
Here you go.
Who's there?
So what brings you?
For me.
Yes. Same here.
Not many people looking to come out worker? To this. Sure am. I know it's not glorious, but I've been a loader most of my life.
You already hired, or are you looking to hire? Nothing.
I've been looking to work here.
Yeah, I'm just looking for any job.
Dock works that we got done this set.
All right, I guess I'll do that. Out.
I guess it was nothing.
What else brings you here? Most people don't come to the bar, drink, then go to.
I've been to this. Coming to this place, but every time I come over here, it's always closed.
You must be new.
Yeah.
We only shut down recently for a week.
Yeah. Came in like 6 days ago.
Yeah, there was a big-ass raid here.
Huh.
A raid?
Didn't yeah, some rebels were here, like New Republic people.
Yeah.
Were setting up like a little house that was used for spy equipment and shit. They were planning on doing an uprising.
Glad that's rebels. All sorted now, though.
I think everyone is. Because they killed a few people.
Damn terrorists. I'm sure they got what was coming to.
Yeah,
I don't think a single one survived. We got a riot. We got a guy up until the sector. I think his name's like Armon.
See the guy with the big stick?
Really good at his job. Yeah.
Oh, I've seen him around.
Silent, brooding type. Doesn't talk much. Really good with a weapon.
I bet.
He's the walk softly carry a big stick type. I get. So what's your name, Bark? I'm Jordan.
I'm just Bark. I've got a name. We swap out quite often. Don't need a friend with us.
Didn't think there'd be high enough demand for bartenders in this sector that you'd have a lot of switch out.
When this is kind of a refugee area as well, yeah, you do.
Makes sense. People like to drink their problems away.
Yeah.
Can I get you anything else? You have a food bar.
Oh, it's food. Right. Can we just sit anywhere, or?
Yeah, you can sit in one of the chairs.
All right. What about a booth?
Probably an empty booth. Yeah.
Right, we'll take this one.
Yeah.
I guess. Or do we order at the bar? Is do you have a waiter?
Datapad?
Oh, nice. Alright, so what are you thinking? Georgie, your name was? Might be able to find some information here. Keep your ears open.
Time to get loose and drunk and just hang out here. Sure to hear something. Hey, I'm genuinely hungry, so the credits kill two birds, one stone.
Let's see, what type of meat did I have? No? Sounds nice. Some type of bird. Looks like. I don't think I've heard of this. Might as well try it. They have fries for the side. I do. They sound good. All right, I've ordered. Food. Yeah, how much? Or do we pay afterwards?
If you've never been to a restaurant before, they leave you with the bill.
I don't know. This is a bar. A restaurant. I haven't eaten food at a bar before. Most guys I go to don't have food.
We paid after for the drinks, too.
True, alright. Alright, let's, give me those fries.
Alright.
Thanks. Still don't know what kind of bird this is, but pretty good. Something I've never heard of.
Presumably the dead kind.
Yeah.
I'm heading out. I can monitor this area, bartender.
Gotta say, the chef cooks a mean whatever this is. And what else is on this sandwich?
Oh.
Well, Well, I've seen these ingredients in other dishes before. I've never really seen them in a sandwich, though. This is nice. These fries are pretty damn good, too.
The stir fry is pretty damn good.
I'd hear it.
Pretty spicy, too. They don't go light on the season.
Man. You'll order that next time I come here.
It'll be my trip. I'll pay for you.
Oh, thanks.
It's thanks for showing me around. Yeah.
Yeah, I was happy to show people around places I just came to.
Just one of those Good Samaritan types.
Yeah. I mean, I get you. When I first came here last week, I was... I got lost a lot, too. Even though it's a pretty small area.
Give me something. Anything. Something I can drink. What do you mean my tab is empty?
Yeah, official on him.
Do it! I can't put it down. You know what, Mr. Weisgott? I don't take kindly to people not fucking giving me my beer. That's right, everyone. Don't try to be here.
What?
Yes, sir?
It's not how it's supposed to be.
Is he seriously robbing the place for me? Did you get
try anything, otherwise it's gonna be deadly consequences. None of you didn't know on day wise.
This guy.
Oh yeah. All right. Now you're gonna pay for my tab, guys. Don't! Pew, 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 pew. Got it? Fork up for money on the table, all you. Back away, drunk. I don't think you heard me right, but you're supposed to empty your wallet.
Okay. Don't have much, so don't...
Try anything, I'm shooting you. Sit down.
I was just standing up to get my wallet.
All I got on me.
All right, now you, pay up.
Is all I got right here.
Bullshit. Empty pockets then. This will be you. What? If you do not give me the rest of your money, God. No.
Okay.
Alright. No. You don't have flat money. You have a precise of... Come on, fork it over. I'll shoot your friend.
Oh, I'm not involved with
Fine,
this.
Fine, here's the rest.
See?
You're really gonna shoot
Was
someone
so hard?
Over... You were really gonna shoot someone over 73 credit?
Of course. I need my tab covered, of course.
You already right, knocked out the bartender. Now.
Thanks for paying for my meal. Sit back down. Stand up again, you're getting shot in the head. Die instantly. Huh? Mr. Officers? You're unarmed because, you know, being a bar, sit the fuck down!
Out of character, that one was an accident. That wasn't canon, that was just me messing.
All right. Who is next?
This guy's him.
I play out.
All right, you're not gonna pay up, so I'll just take it off your corpse. All it takes is a little cooperation, and you don't end up like it. Got it. Against the wall, buddy. I said against the wall.
My food.
It's the fucking wall! Howling, you made me non-compliant bitch.
Did the guards not see that? Is he gone?
Hey, buddy. Face behind. Do not try anything. Oh, no. Don't fucking try that shit. Don't ever try to reach for a fucking fire. It's mine now. Alright, thank you for your donation. Alright, all non-unconscious people. Stand up and please head to the bathroom. Means you.
Where's the bathroom?
Way.
Where's the bathroom?
This way. Right there. Go ahead. Keep moving.
No, it's like the guard's left.
Go on in.
Well, I need to take a piss anyway.
Want me to hold your hair while you
All
do?
Right, you fucking alien scum, die.
Oh, that's a chef.
I really do something about this.
Alright, back to beer stealing.
Need to wait it out. Be sure you shut the lock anyway.
Might be our chance though. I've got this on film. If we stop him, we might get in good with the local authorities and then we'll have a chance to sneak around.
Fuck it. Fucking class.
I don't recommend it, but if you want to, don't implicate me. And don't compromise yourself.
No. That would shit.
If you get caught. Did you bring in the disintegration? shut the lock. You need to see if it's, you're able to open it.
Good night. He's out like a light. And I have it all on video. There's nothing here that incriminates either of them.
Alright. Damn it. We're the only survivors. Hold on, let's... Is everyone dead or just unconscious?
Is anyone alive? We can administer first aid.
We need to get out of here.
Christ.
Oh, you're alive. Good.
He didn't really kill anyone. We just sent him lying on the floor once he knocked him down.
Okay,
I heard
good.
Blaster shot.
He killed the chef. And he killed a guy on the floor over there. Behind you.
Alright,
well,
should we get the...
down, so he shot.
Should we get the authorities? Turn him in? I think that's...
How can I ever pay you? I mean, hell, you just saved a few lives here.
And no repayment necessary.
I mean you could tell us more about the place. I don't even know much about this area. No. Yeah.
Well,
I mean, just tell you about the place. I mean, what do you expect? Shit. We're in the slums area where there's no, like, good stuff, but there's good beer, there's good food.
Yeah, we're not.
Alright, so I do have a question.
Yeah.
Hypothetically, say I wanted to get out of the slums.
I guess I imagined it.
Into the upper areas of the city. I've noticed there's a gate there. Is there any way to get past?
Unless you want to get shot, no. You need to have a very good grapple to climb the sheer cliffs. Still, you need some sort of identification. And officer clearance to even transition between.
Oh, so it's a military only area?
No, it's not military only. Just most people there are military. With exceptions. I mean, the place is mostly residential. It's mostly off duty or members of the Pentastar itself. There was a way through the sewers a while ago, but I believe they put some sort of concrete filling. That, but
huh.
I'm pretty sure it's a gate. I'm pretty sure it's like a remote access gate. Because we've seen people come out of there that never went in.
Thanks, that's helpful information.
Why do you need to know this? What are you planning?
I don't know, I thought there was a... I mean, I was wondering because, you know, that there's like a legal way to get up there. Maybe there's good shops and stuff.
Well, yeah, there's the stairwell, but you need to have a Galactic Empire ID. You need to be screened by Pentastar. Cannot have any weapons on you, no bad history. And they can just reject you if they don't feel like it, accepting you today.
Huh.
Also,
well,
the line is extremely long. It's like 30 to 50 people, and each person takes around 30 minutes. And since it's always raining, you get sick.
Well, I appreciate that information. You have a good day now.
Hey, man, if you need assistance, I can help. You save a lot of shit.
Unfortunately, I wasn't in time to save my meal.
Not much you can do. Got a gun point at you. You're not wearing, like, ballistic armor. The thing will go right through you.
Oh.
You should see yourself on before authorities show up. They're about to.
Alright.
you have a good rest of your night, and if they ask we weren't here, best not to get questioned by them, you know. Information about that gate will come in very handy. We just have to figure out what it's connected to.